Breaking news happening right now in Shreveport. Police are investigating a stabbing that happened on the West 84th Street and Dowdell. Police were called out just after 5:30 this afternoon. We're told that the victim has life-threatening injuries. We'll have more information and we'll update you as soon as we know more.